Goku Black, stop swearing.
Yes! Thank you.
assuming I can't touch these wooden parts. Uh-oh, now I'm probably fucked. Oh, never mind, I guess I can go through those. See, the graphics are so unclear as to what you're allowed to touch and what you're not. You don't know what the hazards are. Yeah, that's not fair. I couldn't see that tiny bullet coming through the trees. It's like camouflage. And the way those waves move, it's just like a bunch of flickering blue lines. It plays with your eyes and fucks you all up. What a cruel game. I give up. I'm trying another stage. Fire. Alright, another overhead. Ah, fuck! I can't believe this. You can't touch the ground. That means that you have to stay in the brown area, which pretty much limits you to about 20% of the screen. This is ridiculous. Just stay within this narrow area. It's like playing the game Operation, but with a bunch of shit flying around trying to kill you. You have such a tight space to maneuver if you want to kill these things. Come on. This game's not bad. Well, no, it isn't bad. It's fucking horrible, and I dare you to play it. Just because it's hard doesn't mean it's bad. But this game just went way, way too far. The difficulty is legendary. This is the grand champion of hard motherfucking games. It doesn't fuck around. Why couldn't there be a health bar, like 3 hits? Would that be okay? No, one fucking hit and you're dead. Well, they could have extra lives. Still, but they don't matter because when you die, you start back from the beginning of the stage. There's some checkpoints along the way, yeah, but that doesn't change the fact that when you die, you go back. Compare that to Contra or Super C. You get hit once and you're dead, but you continue where you left off. You don't have to start at the beginning of the stage unless you lost all your lives. If that happened, even your 30 live cover would be helpful. Silver Surfer, on the other hand, just says, fuck all that. If you're gonna play, you gotta be hardcore. So now we're in Firelord Section 2. Whoa, watch the fire. Oh, shit! Fucking jack-o'-lanterns? Let's try again. Dodge the fire. Stay up and watch the jack-o'-lanterns. We better watch that thing. Oh, God, I gotta go down. Oh, fuck! Mother. Fire's coming down. Got that part under control. Watch the jack-o'-lanterns. Fuck! Touch the damn ceiling. Fire's coming down. Jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, oh, no! Yes! Alright, this time I'm trying to shoot those fucking jack-o'-lanterns. Stay back. Back up. Oh, God. Alright, get into the place. Watch the walls. Oh, you fucking pumpkin piece of shit! Okay, this time stay at the top.
No! Go language!
Get out of that thing. Here we go. Get, yes! Yes! Yes!
No!
I can't take anymore.
Stop drinking!
You know, there's really no point in going on. It's not like there's a reward, like there's a lot of gold sitting on top of the TV. You know, if you beat the game, it probably just says the end, and that's it. So to keep playing it, you gotta be a fucking nerd. Gotta watch out for these statues of pure lava. Another motherfucking pumpkin. There's so many obstacles, it's unbelievable. You can't touch that red pot! Alright, that's where
we are.
I figure I gotta be able to beat at least one of them. Yeah, this is really cool. So you got all these pumpkins coming at me. They got bats, jack-o'-lanterns, and now pumpkins. It's like another kindergarten Halloween game. They should've just called it whatever. This is just insane. I mean, look at all this. Oh my God, so much shit, so much shit. Here we go. Oh yeah. God, touch the lock. You fucking kill you fucking pieces of shit. God, gonna hate those gargoyles.
Emperor Sets of War.
It's like you touch the top of the building, you die, you touch the ceiling, you die, you touch the floor, you die, you touch too far to the right, you die, too far to the left, you die, you die, you die, you die, 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 die.
Do it again.
Too far to the right, you die, too far to the left, you die, you die, you die, you die, die, die. Don't touch any of the walls or rocks. I mean, this game just pukes snot up my ass. It's like you touch the top of the building, you die, you touch the ceiling, you die, you touch the floor, you die. Too far to the right, you die, too far to the left, you die, you die, you die, you die, 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 die,
die, die. Session 1.
Let it keep shooting.
thought for it.
Huh? So I beat the stage. Each stage consisted of 2 sections. Now we're in the second section. We got an overhead view, which has been playing through as many of the reps. Actually, I think it's worse. Because you don't know what's supposed to be underneath you or blocking you. I'm assuming I can't touch this wooden parts. Uh-oh, now I'm probably blocked. Oh, never mind. I guess I can go through those. See, the graphics are so unclear as to what you're allowed to touch and what you're not. You don't know what the hazards are. I couldn't see that tiny ball coming through the trees. It's like camouflage. The way those waves move, it's just like a bunch of flickering blue lines. It plays with your eyes and fucks you all up. What a troll game. I give up and try another stage. Fire. Alright, another overhead. Ah, fuck! I can't believe this. You can't touch the ground. That means that you have to stay in the brown area, which pretty much limits you to about 20% of the screen. This is ridiculous. Just stay with bunch of shit flying around trying to kill you. There's such a tight space to maneuver if you want to kill these things. Come on, come on. Ah! Let's try again. Come on, come on. Oh, fuck! If only his board wasn't so goddamn long. Or if you can go diagonally, like if you can go at an angle, but you're always pointing straight, which makes it impossible to squeeze the ground.
Just stop for it.
You know, it's so easy to die in this game, and every time you die, you have to see this. This image will be burned into your retina. And how appropriate, because this picture expresses better than words my feelings on this game. Just look at it. That sums up the whole thing. What I say before? This game's not bad? Well, no, it isn't bad. It's fucking horrible, and I dare you to play it. Just because it's hard doesn't mean it's bad. But this game just went way, way too far. Champion of hard motherfucking games. It doesn't fuck around. Why couldn't there be a health bar? Like 3 hits? Would that be okay? No. 1 fucking hit and you're dead. Well, they could have extra lives, which you do, but they don't matter because when you die, you start back from the beginning of the stage. There's some checkpoints along the way, yeah, but that doesn't change the fact that when you die, you go back. Compare that to Contra or Super C. You get hit once and you're dead, but have to start at the beginning of the stage unless you lost all your lives. If that happened, even your 30 live cut wouldn't help much. Silver Surfer, on the other hand, just says, fuck all that. If you're gonna play, you gotta be hardcore. So now we're in Firethorn Section 2. Watch the fire. Oh, shit! Fucking jack-o'-lanterns? Let's try again. Dodge the fire. Stay up and watch the jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, better watch that thing. Oh, God, I gotta go down. Oh, fuck! Mother. Fire's coming down. Got that part under control. Watch the jack-o'-lanterns. Fuck! Touch the damn ceiling. Fire's coming down. Jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, ass! Alright, this time I'm trying to shoot through this fucking jack-o'-lanterns. Stay back, back, back up. Oh, God! Alright, get into the place. Watch the walls. Oh, you fucking pumpkin piece of shit! Okay, this time stay at the top. Don't get hit, don't get hit. Get under that thing. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes!
Professor Setson 3.
I can't take anymore.
Look.
There's really no point going on. It's not like there's a reward, like there's a lot of gold sitting on top of the TV. You know, if you beat the game, it probably just says the end, and that's it. So to keep playing it, you gotta be a fucking nerd. Gotta watch out for these statues and keep them locked. Another motherfucking pumpkin. There's so many obstacles, it's unbelievable. I can't touch
just
that
stop
red
for
fuck! Alright, that's right. Let's try another stage. I figure I gotta be able to beat at least one of them. Yeah, this is really a bitch. I mean, all these ghouls coming at me, they got bats, jack-o'-lanterns, and now ghosts. It's like another kindergarten Halloween game. They should have just called it.
This pattern is just insane.
It's basically just a bunch of lines waving across the screen. And if you go
the end, sorry. The force is moved to has been defeated. Now the device is mine. Nope. This device is too dangerous. I will turn it to the safe place. Never. Shall it fall into the wrong hands?